That's a good one. I understand.
So you've improved the direction of the swing. You're getting the pressure.
I'm not hitting well because I hit the toe of the club, actually.
At that point, the pressure's 3. You're trying to feel like you increase it to 10, which is closing the face to the path. The bumper's controlling the swing's direction, as is the wrist conditions to a degree. And now you're able to attack the club or the ball a little bit more from the inside.
Okay.
And hit out at the ball in an appropriate manner.
I'm hitting out, that's right.
That was really good.
Okay.
So we want the one on the right. Okay.
Yeah, that we're hitting out.